Ah, baby, I'm ready to dig some dinos. Ladies and gentlemen, sorry for my abruptness. I just woke up and had a lot of coffee. That does mean I am super excited for today's video, though. You guys have been absolutely loving the Dinosaur Dig series. The past few episodes, we were actually able to make huge leaps in the scientific world where we were able to bring back real-life dinosaur fossils. Now, I did pick out some names for these guys, so this bad boy will be Bruce the Brontosaurus. If you guys missed out on the last episode, you probably don't know that I found a bird fossil. He is very derpy. The little derpy bird will be called Derpy Donto the Dodo, and he is beautiful. I can ride on his back too, look at it! I feel like I'm way too big. But ladies and gentlemen, you guys have been crushing the support on this series, so if you want me to get more dinosaurs, so that Dodo... Hold on, cut the last part out, Seb. So that Donto and Bruce the Brontosaurus do not get lonely, be sure to smash a like button in the face with your belly button. I guess that'll only work if you have an outy belly button. So make it happen, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go ahead and fast travel to the shop. A lot of you guys have been giving suggestions on how I can use my emeralds. I have so many. I was able to use a couple to buy stacks and stacks of TNT, which we are going to be using today. But for whatever reason, this nubcake noodle face won't give me anything. Obviously, TNT is only 25 emeralds, so I was able to buy a few stacks of that, but what I really would love is a large driven drill. Jerry the Excavator is great, but hasn't really been able to do much just because it's massive. Some of you guys were telling me to put all of the emeralds that I need in my inventory, or rather my hotbar, just like that. So I believe this altogether is over 200 emeralds. So in theory, I have enough to buy it. Yo, I did it! You guys were right! You guys are the best! Where does it go? I kind of forget. Hello, little noodle face brain. I'm sorry that I called you a noodle face brain, and I apologize. Can we be friends now? Here you go. I'll give you one extra emerald for good luck. Wait a second. What is happening? Whoa, what? I'm just dropping the emeralds and I think they're going into my bank account. Is that what I needed to do this entire time? This is so satisfying. Sorry, noodle dude. I can't give you the emeralds. Supposedly, I'm not able to drop them. Let's see. Do I have enough to buy the small driven drill? I did it. What about the hand drill? I'd love it. Oh, no, never mind. Okay, so it looks like I am down to only about a stack of emeralds. This is great, though. So I now have access to the large driven drill and also the tiny drill. Thank you, noodle face. Okay, let's take the tiny drill and test this out first, and then I want to test out the giant driven drill. Sorry, dude, I can't hear you if you're still talking to me. I got things to do, dinosaurs to mine, and drills to use. Yo, Stanley, open up. I got a new drill, my guy. This is going to be so sick. Okay, do I just put it up against the wall? Yes, I do. Now, this thing was technically called the small drill, but it is amazing. I think this might be better than Jerry, especially because I don't need to do anything. It automatically mines everything in front of my face. Now, also later in today's video, I will be exploding every single piece of the TNT that I purchased, because in the last episode, I figured out that is a super overpowered way to uncover hidden dinosaur fossils. Oh, hey, Jerry. No, it's not what it looks like, okay? This is, Barry. Yep, Barry's, he's not... No, it's not mine. I think Jerry's angry. Okay, Barry, I'm going to leave you there while I go grab Ferry, the giant driven drill. I really should work on these names. I am hoping that I am able to somehow use, what is this guy's name? Ferry? I'm really hoping I can use Ferry, my new giant 175 emerald drill, in order to uncover the rest of the Tyrannosaurus Rex fossils. If you guys watched the last episode, you knew that that has been my goal for quite some time now. The thing is, I kind of maybe found the complete opposite of that. I found a dodo. Dodos are great, don't get me wrong. I love Donto the derpy dodo, but it's completely tiny, and it doesn't have giant teeth like a giant T-Rex does. This thing is sweet, dude! Look at it go! I am sorry, Jerry, but you are the worst mining drill compared to these two. I don't even need to do anything! I could just go straight up to the blocks and mine them immediately! The next dinosaur fossil I do uncover, just on cue. Wow, that was amazing. But I do want to blow it to smithereens, because last episode, this actually just automatically mined the dinosaur fossil. It didn't harm it whatsoever. Let's see, look at that. So supposedly that's mining it. I really hope so anyway. It seemed to work last time, but if I'm destroying dinosaur fossils, I think I might cry. Yes, come on. Let's see. How many more pieces? Oh, we got a big one, ladies and gents. Okay, this is going to call for lots and lots and lots of TNT. Explosion time! Run, run, dude, run. Run the other way. Don't look. Stop, don't. Stop talking to me. I'm focused. Oh my gosh, this one's stuck all the way up in the ceiling. Let's see. I need to strategically place down some TNT above these fossils. It does get a little bit difficult, though, when they are in the ceiling because there are pieces of bedrock everywhere that I cannot mine. So let's see. I think a TNT here, 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 and here, and here, and here, and here, and a little bit there, and there, and here, and there, and here, and everywhere. Just do it everywhere, Jack. This looks beautiful. Okay, TNT, TNT. Okay, all right, I'm getting out of here. Please work. Yes, it's working. Did it get all of it? Yes, we got the Pachycephalosaurus. Wait, did we find all of it? Hold on. I don't know what I was missing, but that looked like a complete fossil to me. I don't know what you guys saw. What do you think, huh? The lab gives you the creeps. Okay, well, could you find the last piece of the Pachycephalosaurus? I get that name wrong every time. Considering most of the dinosaur fossils I've found are somewhat close together, I'm going to guess that it's someplace over here. Just so I don't have to look around for a couple hours, we're just going to use the power of TNT explosions. Please tell me I was right. Give me something, and I was definitely right. Can you grab a pickaxe or something and possibly mine? You obviously have all the miner gear on. I have nothing. I'm just a half zombie, half Steve who has a lot of TNT. Like way too much TNT for anybody's own good. Now let's see, just like the last fossil, these are buried, of course, in the flipping ceiling. That means we're gonna have to kind of extrapolate a little bit here and kind of go around the edge. Let's see, come on, I need to find at least one piece before I start launching TNT everywhere. I don't even know at this point if I'm technically mining the fossils anymore. I feel like I'm just using the TNT to explode everything. And I am not mad about that in the slightest. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. We're loading it up. I better find at least 17,000 dinosaur fossils after this explosion. Fire in the TNT hole of death. Let's do it. Dude, I don't know why you keep standing near me, but you are definitely gonna get exploded. Wait. Yo, did we do it? Please tell me we did it. Yes, we did it. The Pachycephalosaurus. I still don't understand how to fully say that thing, but I will understand eventually. Especially now that we have fully unlocked the dinosaur. Once we go back to the science lab, they should be able to bring it back to life. All right, Fairy, we did amazing work today, even though I did most of the work, and the TNT also did probably the most work I've ever done in this series. It's been absolutely fantastic, though. Jerry, I'm really sorry. I don't think I will be using you again. Whoever that half person is right there, you can have Jerry. Don't mind me. I will gladly take some more TNT. I wish I could carry around a map of this place, because I get lost every single minute I am in here. Luckily, we did not go too far deep, so we should be able to head straight back to the laboratory to bring back the Pachycephalosaurus. I'm sure you guys are probably wondering why I am even allowed in the lab. I can't even say the names. I'm technically not. They told me not to come back here. I kind of just own the entire facility and Bessie mans it. I am the head miner though, which is why I am so good at mining. Hello, my fellow research scientist smarty pants. I am Jack, as you probably remember, the big Dumbo mining in the mines and getting you all these beautiful fossils. Let's go ahead and do it. This guy looks super cool. I'm not entirely sure what that is on the head bone, but we're gonna find out once we bring it back to life. Here we go. It's not a Tyrannosaurus Rex, but it does look like it could be my first carnivore. Oh my goodness. What is on its head? It looks so funky. It does look fresh though. I do enjoy dinosaurs. Okay, cool. So they should be able to transfer it over into the enclosure, which I'll check out if we can maybe find one more fossil. I want to give it a shot. I also just realized, ladies and gentlemen, I am so sorry. I was not recording the game audio this entire time. Hopefully you guys can hear everything now. Yeah, the only really thing that you guys missed was myself exploding TNT. Just in case you guys did want to hear the sounds of the drills though, boom. This thing sounds probably the coolest out of all the drills. But let's go ahead back over to Ferry, the super upgraded version of this giant drill. And we might as well head deeper into the cave to see if maybe, hopefully, we can discover a Tyrannosaurus Rex fossil. We are so close to completing it. Now I'm thinking with all of my brand new drills, it should be a walk in the park, easy peasy, lemon squeezy, a piece of cookie, or cake. I'm just really hungry. The best part about this one is I can legit just kind of follow the walls and it automatically destroys everything in my path. Everywhere that you guys do see a little box like that with yellow text on it is other areas that I've already previously excavated. Now that does mean that there probably are still some fossils around the area, especially because I have pieces of most of the dinosaurs, but they're not complete. And after playing this map for some time and digging for countless hours, I've realized that a lot of the fossils are localized together in the same areas. And just like that, ladies and gentlemen, I have uncovered a massive fossil. This looks like it could be a piece of a spine. Since we do have Jerry, Ferry? These names are getting confusing. Now that we do have Ferry, though, we can just absolutely stomp on all this surrounding dirt and brick and concrete, I think it might be. But this should be pretty darn quick. Just gonna drop some mining TNT down here. Don't even worry about it. Sorry, Mr. Dinosaur Fossil. You will be living very, very soon. Good luck. Don't explode. Please work, please work, please work. Please mine up the entire thing so I don't have to do anything. Oh, we were so close. Okay, as long as there's no more pieces left in the ceiling, it should just be these three. Oh no, there's a little bit more. Don't worry, I have way more TNT than I should. That hopefully will be it. Come on. Yes. The Spinosaurus. Oh my gosh, it was the tail and the arms. If I can find the rest of the Spinosaurus today, I will literally go insane. It has to be around here somewhere. I need to find it. I need to find it. I'm gonna go insane. Okay, do it, do it, do it. Everybody back the flip up. Come on, give me some more Spinosaurus in there. Please tell me it's in there. Whoa, this is such a deep cave. Unfortunately, it ended without any more fossils, so I just wasted about half a stack of TNT. There might still be more in here to the left, so let's get Ferry over into this corner. Give me something, Ferry. How is there nothing? No way. Sorry, little miner dude. Yep, excuse me. Yep, it's just, I have a giant drill and I'm actually trying to do work down here, unlike some people who like to swim in underwater cave ponds. Looks like I did also find another fossil over here at some point. I need to make sure I don't accidentally get stuck. And I think I might have accidentally gotten stuck. Oh, no, I think we're okay. Or maybe not. Dudes, I think I'm stuck. False alarm, we're okay for now. I don't know if this is another piece of the Spinosaurus or possibly a Tyrannosaurus Rex, but I would love to find one of the two before ending off today's episode. Since we did uncover it, you guys know what we should do. Grab as much TNT as physically possible, dig a small hole in the wall, light it up with as much TNT as we can. Fire in the hole, boys. Let's back the heck up so I don't die. Give me something. Oh my gosh. I think we just uncovered like 16 different fossils. There are so many. I'm just gonna surround the walls with TNT and see how much we can uncover. Hopefully it all stays contained within this hole. Drop a comment down below of what dinosaur you think this will be a part of. Let's see. Okay, I got all the ones to the left. There is still more fossil going straight back. I think it might end right here, so let's do a tiny explosion there to see if that can uncover a little bit of it. There's also so much in the ceiling, which is the worst. Should be okay, though. I think if I place some TNT strategically up in the ceiling, we should be able to get it without having to use any scaffolding. Okay, kind of worked a little bit, maybe. Since this is extremely massive, I think this could be a Spinosaurus spine. Oh, was I correct? Please tell me I was. It was a leg, it was the spine, did we get it? Please tell me we got the entire thing. Yo, no way! This is the best day ever! All right, Ferry, we have done amazing work today. I think this was the most fossils I've uncovered in the least amount of time. I don't know about you guys, but the Spinosaurus is one of my favorite dinosaurs ever. Be sure to comment which one is your favorite down below. I just look at it. It is beautiful. The giant spinal bones are just, they just blow me away, and it's going to look so cool when we bring it back to life. There we have it. Look at those teeth. This guy looks deadly. Whoa, listen to the roar. What happens if I press the button again? okay. You just, yep, you're gonna stay there. I'm gonna go meet both of the new dinosaurs in the exhibits. Let's see, here we have Bruce and Danto. I'm not 100% sure where the Spinosaurus and the Pachycephalosaurus are going to be. Oh, baby. Look at it. Look at it. Don't eat me. Do not try and escape. Is it trying to eat me? It definitely is, but I am able to ride on its back. This thing sounds so deadly when it walks. It's a little bit difficult to control, but the fact that I could ride on its back with the giant spine is incredible. All right, you giant beast, you make sure you stay in there. Luckily, there is indeed an electric fence system, so they're not able to escape when I'm trying to get out of the enclosure. Now let's see, where is the other dinosaur? Hello, dinosaur. Hello, Pachycephalosaurus. I think I'm getting better at saying the name. It's possible it might be in the giant free-range habitat. This is essentially where every single dinosaur can roam freely all together. I'm not sure if they've been unleashed in here quite yet. I don't see any dinos. Wait a second, did I walk right by it? Is it in with the Spinosaurus? That honestly would be super surprising considering the Spinosaurus is a giant meat eater, but it is. Look at him. Stop trying to eat me, bro. I'm going to get on the Pachycephalosaurus and boom, ladies and gentlemen, there we go. We have officially doubled the occupational... yeah, that didn't make any sense. I cut the last part out. Ladies and gentlemen, we have officially doubled the dinosaur exhibits today. This is amazing. We officially have 4 dinosaurs. If you guys do want to see another episode where I attempt to get the rest of the dinosaurs, we still don't even have a Tyrannosaurus Rex or a Triceratops. Those are definitely going to be my next two, and I might need to figure out what to do with my Spinosaurus because this dude just really wants to eat me. That is going to wrap it up, though. I hope you guys did enjoy today's amazing episode. Drop a like if you did. Subscribe if you are new. That is going to wrap it up, though. My name is Beckbro Dinosaur Jack, and I will hopefully see you guys all back again here tomorrow for a brand new video. Peace out, dudes.